Hello. So we're at the world's largest culvert. Oh my. They give me this and they give Sugar that.
Cause mine's a double. It's my birthday tomorrow.
Let's go. We're going to this campground. We're taking a little road trip. We're heading there. So we've got like 1 hour and 8 minutes left and 36 seconds if I read it right.
So we're here at the camping ground.
We're at the camping ground and my mom's checking in. We're right beside the pool. Very excited and I want to open up Shuggy's gift that she gave me.
There's like a ton of different ones that we could be in.
And it better be nice. Did you hear those kids just scream? Come on.
We'll get back to you guys when we check in.
Well, hello. Welcome to my cat. First, we have this little spot nook over here. And we have a dining room table, you know, the kitchen. Full working stuff. Oh, there is a pan in there. I have the 4 bunk bedroom. A pantry. A long way. And we have the master bedroom, I would call it. And then we have the bathroom. What's in there? Nothing. Disappointment. Closet.
And the trash. You can go in there.
Okay. I've been needing a plant in my room so much.
I thought it'd be cute.
And this matches. I need a plant. It looks very bare in there. The phone holder. That's nice. I need to take all my selfies on there because I'm always trying to.
And it's cool. It tracks your face. So it's like if you move, it moves with you.
Oh. LED light. Oh. So we're at the store. We just find these things. We can, like, take them out. How do you take them out? Do you like cut it?
You open it and there's a little.
So we're gonna peel our henna thing that we got. Oh my god, I hope this isn't like hurt. It hurt? No. Oh, I'm free. Like, I feel like one of those rappers. I got some ice on my ring.
Are you excited?
Yeah,
it's
I
delish.
Got a picture of my
henna
right.
So we got steak, fries, salad. Mary got salmon, rice, mashed potatoes. Kara got steak, rice, scallops. Got it.
I'm driving the bus right now, people. Oxygen. A match. A match. A mat.
Yeah. And I forget the third thing.
I do too. Well, some preventer.
Who's here?
Chef Marie. She make all the things. She already explored the kitchen. One of y'all friends let me sneak in and
We'll see Chef Marie inside and we can do a haul of things we got.
Oh yeah. So it's Chef Marie. Honey. Chocolate bar is kind of melted.
Excuse me, master.
Yeah. Now I need some graham crackers and marshmallows. We're filming Shuggy's reaction to my plate. So my plate isn't the best thing, let me tell you that. Reveal your eyes.
Ooh, how cute. So excited.
Not too bad. I think the first time I had it, I ate the wax. That's why I didn't like it. Oh my gosh, these are
delicious. Ew, still one. Still one isn't good.
We're gonna do a quick haul.
Okay, first I got this crew neck. It says Wisconsin Dells, Wisconsin.
So I got this M&M. Oh my.
That looks good. This mine got dark chocolate Oreo. Pop Rocks, because I love Pop Rocks. And I got gummy sharks, because gummy sharks for life.
And then we got henna. We didn't. It's not in the bag.
I love gummy sharks. They're so cute.
That tastes like a porta potty, though.
Don't say that.
I'm going risky.
Ow. I don't like mine burnt.
I love mine burnt.
Happy birthday, Miri!
Okay, guys, so I cut these eggs in the basket. So I toasted this egg in the basket and then I cut out the little thing. You can eat that. Bye, house. So we are going to be going to the.
Do you lock it?
We're going to be going to the. Outlet mall.
But what says birthday?
I'm thinking caramel ribbon crunch frappuccino or the mocha cookie crumble.
All right. There you go. Black Culver's. Where'd we just go? You gonna tell them where we went?
So we went to the outlet mall, as you guys already know. I think we did something. So we're gonna do a haul, but we went to the outlet mall. It's Michael Kors. Oh, hey guys. Today we're gonna be doing a haul over. This is my channel. Did you get your stuff?
My stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know I was doing the haul. Yeah, I'll go get it.
Okay, go. A thing that was right in her face. I got more string. I know how to crochet and knit and do all that yarn. I just call it yarn, but I made a blanket out of it and I'm making another one. I got this necklace.
This one's mine.
Oh. Well, and then I don't have a Claire's bag. And there are like some blue bracelets that I'm going to use as anklets because I need new ones. I should have. There's just some paints and stuff. Artistic. So here I just got this cute little top, and then this is open. Last and not least, it's bigger than me. Okay, so outfit check. So I have this really cute shirt from Forever 21, and then I think I got these at Forever 21 too. Fit perfectly. And then I'll be wearing some Jordans that I'm on right now. Hair from the hair salon.